She's hot.
I know she needs some shade.
Michael, we worked with Alexandra before. We have a wonderful actress here. Sweetheart, you look beautiful. People, look at it. Alexandra, you look lovely. You look wonderful. You look wonderful. That's good. You want to find a base little shade?
I will
get some shade for you. Sing along the pyramid. You want the fizz head? Where's the fizz head? Keep it down there with the toss head. No, over there.
Triangular.
All right, let me get. Wait.
Discussion about this limousine a few minutes ago, and that's a little bit upset that we didn't get to ride in it, but Mickey Mouse is 60 and we're nowhere near that, so I just wanted to say that we're thrilled to have Bette Miller come down from Toronto, where she's making a movie called Stella for us. Actually, this is not a dedication of studio tour, this is a promotion for Stella Dallas. Bette joins many, many wonderful performers like Warren Beatty or Alan Alda or Robin Williams, Goldie Hawn, Daryl Hannah, Mel Gibson, Paul Newman, many, many others who have helped us dedicate and work and show off movie making. So I just want to say that to have them and have especially the First Lady of Touchstone Pictures and the Walt Disney Company be here to dedicate this fabulous tour is a wonderful opportunity and thrill for the Walt Disney Company.
Well, this is a thrill. To say that people have been fascinated by motion pictures since they began would be, of course, quite an understatement. People love motion pictures. They love to see how they're made. They're fascinated by people who make them. And I think that this studio tour that is being dedicated today is so complete that most everyone that goes through it will probably qualify for a guild card at the end of it. I'm very, very proud to have been associated with a company that provides such marvelous opportunity for so many artisans and so many artists to do their best level of work. And I would just want to say, to all of them, and to Michael and Jeffrey, thanks for the opportunity, and I wish them all greatest success with this most new and exciting adventure here at Walt Disney World. Let's dedicate! Come on, Mick!
I just want to mention one thing. When Bette was here shooting, just to tell you something about the Walt Disney Company, and she shot, which you'll see in a little while, you've seen already, The Lottery, we shot it on the New York street. And the night before Bette came out to shoot, they made the New York street look like a New York street really looks. They garbage, graffiti, a lot of stuff on the ground. They had it all dressed to look exactly the way it would look today in New York City. Went home to go to bed, to get up early the next morning, 5 o'clock, to come in to shoot the film. When they got here the next morning, it was completely cleaned up. Walt Disney cleaning crew looked at the street and said, this is too dirty for Walt Disney World. Clean the entire thing up. Anyway, I just wanted to add to what Bette said, and thank you all for coming, and now I think Mickey has something specific that's time to do.
Miss Miller, Mr. Eisner, would you go to your mom's, please? Mickey in the middle, out in the front, with a bit of gold and scissors, and Mr. Ice on one side, and Miss Mitt on the other side. Very good, thank you very much. Now, what we need you to do here is that when I give you engine, we want you to stop cutting the ribbon, but hold for a couple of beats so we can get a very lovely picture. All right, please, everybody. Thank you very much. All right. Disney MGM Studios Backstage Tour Dedication. Take one. Drum roll. On this 29th day of April 1989, we dedicate the Disney MGM Studios Backstage Tour. Lights, camera, action!
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, at this time, we'd like to invite you to join us and experience the Disney MGM Studio Backstage Tour. The gates are straight ahead through the archway, and we hope you enjoy your tour into the movies.